Wish me luck, guys. Well then, more backtracking. God damn it. I kind of overdid it with the healing items. Moment. He might get me back. We'll see. Oh, those jiggle physics.
But yeah.
Got that done. Okay. You run a little faster. So this one, this strategy we're trying to speedrun. Oh, I fucked. Yep, I fucked myself. That's how much damage he did. Probably on yellow. Yep. I might get hit one more time again. Okay. Let's see. So we got two healing items here and that book that we need to get. And do not forget about that book. That book is important. You need that book to continue on through the game. Funny thing that I always did wonder. Happened if this was actually in real life, like real life. Man, you'll never leave. So you'll never know that this book is supposed to mean something. Look at all those books. We're supposed to find that. Got me fucked up. Okay, well that's Yawn the Snake. I like to call him Jake the Snake. I don't know why. I'm an idiot. But let's move on with this. We are done with that room. In that room will lead us where the elevator was. We go through the other door. Lead us to there. So we already picked everything there, so there's really no point. All we have to do is what is the next? Let me remember. We check the snake. Battery, okay, now I know where we have to go. I'm not gonna combine it just yet because I might get hit right here. Ooh, man, barely. Okay. A little funny how it works, but that's the chief, yeah, disposal of the tyrant, yeah. Okay, sorry about the whole running back in circles. So we don't need this book for now. We're about to combine those. Locks it. What you want to do is just plain it just sounds creepy with that music on. Wow, I made a really, really horrible crappy there. Okay. And Let's see what we can do. Rush on it. Fuck, I forgot about that guy. Okay. So we got that clear. So the dining room, there's still never gonna be anything. Oh yeah, and that tiger we saw. That yellow stone. So you can get 100%. So you can get the good ending. If not, you will get the average. Is taking a little shortcut instead of going all the way around. I'm just gonna go back. Remember to be carrying the battery. Yes. So pretty much we didn't face any monsters, we didn't face nothing. Just a kind of shot. Probably not with these. Let's go through this door. You might have to get ready to unload. Just shoot your load. Be careful. Just run. Oh my god. Oh god, that scared the crap out of me. I hate the hunter so bad. God, you heard that little shing? Still got those there. I gotta remember to get whenever you leave. Okay. Oof. But I'm an idiot. Risking this too much. Yep, I'm getting too risky in this. It's either lose time. I really want to take care of that room too. Damn it. I'm in caution. I'm taking the healing item. We need the crank. We gotta crank this, boy. skin. Oh, this can be nasty. Just aim. Oh god, okay. Come on, bitch. To be a charged attack. Oh god, I would have been dead. That would have been it. See that? The doorknob's been repaired. Thank you, Eric. One reason I wanted to literally just kill him. Could have taken a big long way and go back to the little in-house. I could have gone all the way back. That would have been wasting too much time. And y'all gonna see why I need the crank. What else? Itchy. Okay. I seriously feel like just killing these guys. We would have been almost close to the tavern. I feel like it might have been the same at this point now. Ah, fuck, no poison. Fuck. Ah, fuck me. I am fucked. Ah, great. I am screwed. Kinda got fed up with those dogs. Okay. Nothing else. Nothing more. Okay. So. Oh, God. My heart. Okay. The reason we need to crank is because we're making a waterfall. I want to stop that waterfall. Damn it. Nice and slow. Oh, you can hear those sparks howling in the distance. Thank God I have a lot of healing items. So you can see over here, stopped. Just guess what, guys?